folks. You're gonna get naked.
Well, so I did two joints in there, probably about this one. Five chippies are still working, that means.
Yeah. Really straightens them up once you do that.
Yeah. do many jobs that aren't 2-4? Or all your jobs are
me?
2-4, yeah.
Most of them 2-4.
That's great, yeah. Have you ever done anything over 2-7? Like at all, ever?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like replace the ceiling, 3-meter.
3-meter ceiling?
Yeah.
Ever had to replace skylights?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, we did. Weekend news reporter. Uh-huh. We did his place, and he had skylights in every room.
And you had problems.
No, no problem.
Oh, what were you doing?
Oh yeah, skylights leak a lot.
Yeah, no mind then.
Oh, their skylights leaked. I think. Yeah, they stuffed up something.
Yeah, mine. I have problems with mine. From the manufacturer, like the sealant wasn't very good. And it leaked through, but luckily I didn't have the whole house sprayed, I didn't have any sheets on.
Like, and you caught it. Like, it rained in the meantime.
Yeah. Well, it rained heaps, it slowly started and then got worse. They just came out with a brand new one. Don't grab any in that bucket there. I'll throw hot shit in there.
Oh, no, anyway. Just clean ahead.
Those other two didn't have.